subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
भाई थोड़ा पीछे ले ना दोस्त।
Firstly, B. Ahmed, because he's the one who came with a call. I think this is like in November.
Yeah.
And I said, okay, Ahmed's calling me. What's he up to? And he said, Jackie, come on, we need to like.
I said, I'm sure कि पिक्चर में गाना सही जाएगा. मुझे पता है कि जैकलिन विल डांस द बेस्ट वे. अब इसे
How has been the journey for you?
सबसे पहले तो ये बताओ कि ये जो गाना अहमद दिलों ने चूज किया एक दो तीन, इस गाने में मैं ग्रुप डांसर था.
We're not trying to match up to what Madhuri Dixit did. We're not trying to match up to what Saroj Ji did. We are honestly here as fans, big, big fans, chatting a little bit more about how the song went once it's done, because right now we're like, I'm under a lot of stress. My only focus right now over this past week has been this one song. And but yeah, of course, they will be the first person. You know, we've already taken their blessings. Yeah, yeah. So, you know, they're...
I've met her.
She's saying, you know what Mohini is singing? Do you know what? So it got into my head so much. I'm like thinking like, oh my God, she's waiting and she's waiting and she's waiting for this guy. And it's actually... We really went into this song so much, but he's worked a lot on my expressions, which is something that, you know, it's a very, very new and different style for me. This is something that I've not attempted ever, which is why I was very shocked when Ahmed came to me with this song, because all of these, even this hook step, this is not to do, and that's the beauty of like of our work. Yeah. We should never be controlled that way. It should be.
Jackie, you're doing pole dance and Desi again after Chandra Bekha. Would you like to comment about that?
Yes, I am doing pole dance.
Thank you
guys.
Thank you, yeah.
Thank you, media.
So
hope
much.
You enjoy the song.
Tomorrow.
Thank you guys.
Jacqueline, 1, 2, 3.
For more updates,
please like,
share
and subscribe
to Yoyo Times.